Here's a look at the top 10 saves from last week.
Along the boards, Lajoie steps up, centers it. Oh, what a save by Ward! On the one-timer by Bodker, that would have been another point for Lajoie.
What an unreal save.
Bodker does a good job of trying to elevate that puck. It's a good push from right to left by Ward to keep this game at 3-2.
Back for Ryan O'Reilly. He'll go across ice. Back for Ryan O'Reilly! Connor Hellebuck came across and got a piece of it.
This right arm of Hellebuck, he makes a heck of a save right there. I mean, absolutely robs Ryan O'Reilly off a great feed from Tarasenko.
Pressure from Thompson. Kings exit the zone. Wagner floats the puck. Oh, what a save by Jones! Off the deke from Wagner.
Oh, Wagner's feeling it right now. Had that little partial breakaway that last shift. Comes back out and doubles down himself.
And the goaltender did everything possible. He couldn't hang with the speed, but he gets his leg on the puck.
Canucks pushing back. Pedersen fighting that puck. Rolling on up, gets it back. Backhand feed to Goldolman. Watch out. Goldolman shoots. What a glove save by Smith. A beauty. Saturday night special.
Unbelievable.
Mike Smith. The save of the game on Nikolai Goldobin to keep the game tied midway through the period.
Stretch pass. Connor Brown tried to tip it in. He touched it in. Here's Carey centering pass. Great save by Carey Price.
Josh Levo can't believe it, but that's old-time Carey Price right there.
Look at the anticipation. The quick release, a little high five from Jordy Benn, and we've still got a tie game.
Spezza nearly lost it to Ennis. Gets it back now from Heiskanen.
Holds up in front, back door. Heiskanen! Oh! What a glove save by Andersen!
Freddie Andersen, more like Freddy Krueger. A nightmare for Heiskanen as he went full split.
Hit Estroza. Well, Vinny hit Estroza wide. Turn to the front. Ekman Larson can't get it over the pads of Gibson.
Oh, just a little bit of speed there on display for the Coyotes.
A stop by Gibson. Ekman Larson coming down off the line, and John Gibson just flat out desperation stop with the left pad.
Nice hand-eye coordination from Letang. He'll send in Gensel. Gensel on the delay. Front door Crosby. Wow! What a stop by Holtby! Absolute larceny on Gensel.
Ridiculous save from the Caps netminder.
The save part two.
What an incredible save by Holtby
to
throw the right leg out at the last second.
That's a save.
Up on the wing, and now intercepted by New York. 3-on-none. Walking right into the goal. Stepped in front of the shot. Oh! Hello, Carter Hutton. He just robbed them blind. Oh, I am serious. Call a cop.
Goes side to side, and he reaches out with the glove and able to keep it in front and keep the puck out of the net.
For Tage Thompson, leaves it for Skinner. Skinner dances around Hayes, goes right to the net. On goal, what a stop by Lundqvist! Threw his arm up in the air, lost his stick, and made the save.
And that's just a fabulous save. Unbelievable save. Pad save.
Sure does remind people of that guy, the Dominator. He used to make those floppy saves all the time. Dominic Hasek.